and esports are coming to Blinn this fall, someone that might be the most excited for the program to start is its newly announced coach, Aaron Kapiko. Our Tristan Lewis spoke a little more about what esports is and how Blinn is benefiting from it.
Have you ever seen those clips on YouTube of people playing video games and wondered what that was about? Well, most likely it was an esports competition. And what is esports, you ask? It's competitive gaming where different players on teams compete in various different games. Some players even turn professional and travel the world while earning millions of dollars through tournaments and sponsorships. The gaming craze of esports is now coming to Blinn College.
We're accepting applications from prospective students or students that are already at the college that are interested in playing, and we're getting right to work.
Aaron Kapiko will oversee the Blinn program and serve as the coach. He used to play collegially and professionally, traveling the world and even ranked in the top 25 of the game Hearthstone. Kapiko says his time being part of an esports team in college gave him an outlet outside of school.
It's something that I enjoy, and I am a very competitive person in general. So getting to go and compete and be a part of something competitive was something that I really enjoyed.
Kapiko says players can develop critical thinking skills in certain games, prompting ways to think outside of the box, as well as working together as a team.
It's just a mixed bag. It's like any other sport. You have some players who are really great team players, and then some players who play a little more selfishly and have to learn to work in a team environment better.
Blinn will compete in the National Junior College Athletic Association and the National Association of Collegiate Esports against two-year colleges and four-year universities.
We have the opportunity to still compete against big Division I schools like Texas A&M or like Ohio State or any of those big schools.
With this varsity-level program, Blinn College is able to offer esports scholarships. In Bryan, Tristan Lewis, KAGS News.